Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with an unsettled Tuesday forecast. We look up to the north and west, the largest area of showers and thunderstorms. Most of that activity will stay away from us, but very humid and a lot of tropical moisture in the skies above the Ohio River. And we are already looking at the development of scattered showers, even a few thunderstorms in western Kentucky that will affect us off and on through the day. So grab the umbrellas, scattered showers and storms. Main concern with those is going to be for some heavy downpours and some frequent lightning, but in terms of any strong wind gust, hailstones, a severe weather threat, that stays further to the north and west and out of the WLKY region today. Here we are through the late morning and into the afternoon hours. The most widespread shower and thunderstorm activity will generally be in our southern one half of the viewing area, with more isolated to scattered showers further to the north into southern Indiana and northern Kentucky. But even still, northern communities could see a few downpours as well. We'll trend it a little drier this evening, could still see a few showers clip our northern communities through the overnight and early morning hours. But for the most part, we're going to trend it a little drier for your Wednesday. We're going to ramp up the heat into the 90s, still with plenty of humidity. We could see a stray cooling shower or thunderstorm, but rain chances will be much lower than today, with the scattered storm chances at 60%. We're 83 midday with a high of 87, plenty of warmth and humidity in between any showers and storms, and we'll trend it a little drier as we head into the evening and temperatures fall into the 70s. In your 7-day forecast, just a 20% chance of a stray cooling shower Wednesday. Otherwise, highs hot and humid at 93 degrees. We'll keep it in the 90s Thursday, but ramp back up chances of showers and storms to 60%. Staying unsettled Friday into Saturday. That'll make the pick of the weekend on Sunday with partly sunny skies and a high close to average near 90 degrees. On Monday of next week, we'll start to factor back in that chance of a few showers. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day. Remember, you can track the showers and storms right here on WLKY.com and with our mobile app.